So that's live now. Hello, welcome back. I think I fixed a slight issue from before where there was a slight delay on camera and audio. I think seemed to slightly go out of sync. I noticed it when it was pitch black and I was having explosions lighting up my face. There's a fan still going on in background. I don't know if you can hear it. It's absolute roasting. So I can't really turn it off. Because this room's boiling. But I'm going to continue on from where I left off. On 343 Guilty Spark. When you locate Captain Keys, radio in. That's quite loud. Let's turn that down. It still seems quite washed out on my camera. But I have the curtains open and it is really, really bright, so I'm not too sure why. I think it's just a poor camera, which it was only cheap, so. But I have about an... What time are we on? One sec. An hour and a half to stream. So I may be able to get through one, at least one level, I'm guessing. I don't know about library. Let's follow the lights. Yeah, I could probably do at least one level today, and maybe finish it off on Sunday, which in fact by the time this goes on YouTube it'll be well past Sunday considering it's Thursday, because I need to find out best way to upload these. It has been that long since I've ever streamed anything. I'm sure you can upload directly, but I think there's like a bit either side of cut, just like the initial delay of is it streaming, is it not streaming, and I'm assuming, right, yeah, mic's on. Yeah, camera looks terrible. I look pale as a ghost. But I can't really help it. Because like I said, I've got quite a big window here. But whether it's just too bright. Oh yeah. New challenges. Guessing that's melee. In which case, I might try and get that one. Or at least some towards it. But yeah, I'm hoping this has fixed the delay issue. Jeez, can't. There we go. Yeah, because when I was streaming last, I noticed that whenever there'd be an explosion of like a grenade or just like the green from the plasma pistols, it'd make the room glow, but it'd be slightly in front. Because I know there's like a slight delay on the Elgato itself. So I've looked at fixers, and I think I found it. Can I not get through there? No. Oh well. So yeah, this is the level where you meet everyone's favourite Flood. Like I said before, in the last one, I quite like them. Ow. Dickhead. Oh, I'll leave him. I can't remember him non-stop shooting. Oh, I'll let him live. Fair enough. I'll take his wish. Right, which way are we going? Back on ourselves. They will get you. Oops. Oh, there's plenty more. Gonna say we don't need it yet, but put 5 ice cubes in this drink before I started, and they've all melted. There is something here. We'll watch it all. He looks like Marcus Fenix. LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down. But a little less buff. Go, go, go. Or a lot less buff.
Stay close, Jenkins. Mendoza, move it up. Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Nope.
Yeah, I don't know.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant work pretty hard to lock it down.
Don't look like it when it's got a green light.
Yes, sir.
Nope, everyone's dying.
Back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But
I don't have time for your lip, soldier. I gave you an order.
Sarge, listen.
What is that?
Popcorn. No one sounds too bothered. They sound quite calm, to be fair. Guess we're gonna have to find out what's going on. The flood. May need that. Still think they were really cool designs as well. I mean, a lot of them do end up being some bullet sponges, but they're not that bad. I know you can't see on the stream the tracker, the radar, but it does always make it seem like there are so many. I suppose it don't really matter now, but I could probably find a different place for the camera to go, rather than bottom left. Oh, there we go. It's the other ones. And I've kind of fucking trapped myself. Not bad. Could do with a shotgun, though. I always like using shotgun against them. Oh, let's fall back a bit. I don't know what it's like on stream, but my volume's really loud. But It is quite good. Does get a bit more tense because it is quite like fitting music. Oops. Right, is this where the shield? Oh no, I thought the barrier went down. Poor little Grom. Should always like kill a jackal though. Just gonna go every which way here. No, that's where I no, I didn't come from here. Aha, shotgun. Let's just I'm starting to feel a bit lost. It's been a while since I've actually played this level. It's not one that you seem to go back to. But it doesn't take long to find out which way you actually need to go, which is good. Let's get that. They'll always come in handy. Oh, maybe it's not melee, maybe it's close quarters. Or should I say, not just melee. This way. Oh, shit. Move. Aren't I already been this way? You know when I said a second ago that it's easy to find out which way you need to go? So that's shot. Down here. We'll just get some shield back. Skull? No. I'll see if I can do co-op things like that then. When it comes to getting all skulls again and terminals. See if my cousin wants to do it on legendary. Maybe not, but. Ow. Yeah, I'd happily go through it all again. I'd probably do it on original graphics as well. Go through this one on this remastered. There might not be something in those. I feel like I've already come this way. Ow. There's not another way, is there? Where did he go? Yeah, it don't look like it. I'm sure I went the right way a bit ago with the bridge of what loses, well, the bridge of what like drops its force field, and I'm sure you have to go across that. Or maybe it's just up here. Try that again then. Yeah, might as well. Get down. There we go. Maybe it was this one. It's me. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place. Sir. Yo. We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things that they ambushed us. We gotta get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Alright, seems good enough. Yeah, shotgun makes short work of him. like I said before, I've got like a complex with reloading. Can't stop. Even though the shotgun can hold a ridiculous amount of shells. Could never help but be back on full. Oh, I didn't realise I was that low. Be right though. Frenemies. Let's get rid of him. Can't I twat him one? Don't like him. Have we got to go somewhere now? Because I thought we just came here. Oh, that, yeah.
Greetings. I am the monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Beauty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation. But I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Take me somewhere where I really, really don't want to go.
Where'd you go? Chief! Chief!
There might only be time for this one. Unless it doesn't take that long. Because that didn't take as long as I thought. But I didn't beat past score, so... must have took a little bit longer.
We must collect the index before we can activate the installation.
Right. This is the level everyone hates. Let's take it a bit safer this time then, not be a bit more aware of surroundings. Right, he had a shotgun, didn't he? Who's the other one there? Whoa! Was I on low health? I don't even know. But he just twatted me one big time. This is only the beginning of it. Right, where are they? No ammo. Oh. Have to get that. I've got a feeling he's going to kill me here. Now I understand I'm quite low. Right, what horrible checkpoint to have. Jesus. Can I have a med pack, please? Oh. Let me just get that. Was it just in case? Pretty sure the easiest way to deal with this is to simply run by. Challenge accepted, I don't know what that is. Right, let's just go a bit quicker through this. Just run with a shotgun. Ow. I'm dead. Maybe. Well, it should be. Alright, let me just go back to him because he's obviously opening this door. Yeah, you go do that and I'll try my best. It's a whole fort. Keep saying I'll collect the skulls and that, but I'm sure the skulls are around one of these. On this one, maybe not this one specifically, but oh, maybe that was worth it. Oh, worth slight detour. Right, that's where we come out, so he's down here. I need to get in.
The flood must not escape the installation. They consume all.
I think there's someone else yet there. And more. Running out of ammo now. Shit. Alright, let's see what's here. It's not good enough. Just gonna have to leg it.
This installation's research facilities are most impressive.
Oh, give me that. The ammo. Shit. To be fair, I need ammo. Oh, thank you. Up we go. Cool. Gets worse. Oh, yeah. Nope. We'll leave that. Oh, maybe not. Shit. I'll just get that. Bye bye. Quite a lot of them. Far too many. Right, that's open. Might as well go back and get this. At least you've always got shotgun shells on hand on these. There's that many what carry them. He's got a long range fucking shotgun. Wow. Well, I ate that. Okay, right in lips. We can use it for a sec, I'm sure. Got three rockets. That sounds right heavy. Right, I'm not using it on them. It's pointless. Right, which way is he going? We'll go opposite. Is there no else? I think it's just drilled into people's heads that if there's two ways to go, someone who you're following goes one way, you've got to check the other way. Because there's usually something. Alright, let's plug this. Oof. We got one more. Shit. Should we just use it? No, not yet. Oof. Might need to use it soon. And miss completely. Shit. Just pick some up. Move! Aww. Alright, let's try that bit again. Don't fuck about, just shoot this. Go around. I feel like I'm doing parkour or something. Pretty sure that's the best way to do this. Is just run. Run, run, run. Push him off. Oh, it fell off. Smash. Alright, can I get a quick drink? Hello, you're back. Currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the plasma. They seem most
assist in the editor?
Right, let's have a look around here. Nope. And nope. Well, that weren't far. That's a bit better. No, I'm not picking up rocket launcher again. It's pointless. Yeah, hopefully on the next stream we can finish this, then have a look at what else to start. Whether it's, I don't know, some on Switch, PC, PS4 maybe, until I bring some more stuff. So I've got loads and loads of stuff that I'd like to stream. But I'm also going through a few things like what I'd go through off stream. But I've had Alien Isolation like since it came out. Started it up ages ago. Weren't really getting into it, so stopped and then just picked it back up. Well, restarted it and then seeing if I can get through it. And Forza. Forza Horizon 5. The Hot Wheels. Is that a terminal? Can I... I might die here. Nope. I think that's a terminal. Since I've seen it... Well... Oh! We'll try that again. One sec. I mean, there's no other way to get there. So. Where I've got them all, just not on this. I don't know if you can check. Can I search my gamer tag?
Because I am alone, I am losing focus. And that is very, very dangerous for a system such as myself. Perhaps a visit to the nearby gas giant is in order. My impulse drives could certainly make the journey. A few hundred years of travel might do me some good. There it was again. How very unproductive of me.
I think I need to log in. I thought there were like another website where you could do it.
Their strength was always in planning and positioning the pieces and then being bold enough to let it happen. To let her plans come true.
Like you can with PSN profiles.
I was a part of any of those plans long before I knew for certain that she was real. Before any of us were. But at the end, we had only a fragment of her brilliance left to us. And I fear that you do not fully appreciate the nature of my situation here. The problems it might pose. But even a fragment, yes. Oh dear, here it comes again.
Uh-oh. Part-time 25 minutes. I don't think we've done that. But yeah, definitely don't have time to stream another one. I've got to go quite soon. Right, let me follow you now. I don't know which way
the installation was specifically built to stop
came out. Oh, this way.
Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Whoa. Motherfucker.
The installation was specifically built to study and contain the flood. Their survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
Just make a pop and go. Pop and go. Note down there. This is another hold the fort.
I will deactivate the security lock.
Oh, cheers. Shut that door then. Ta. Now watch them all pour out. Oh, there's three. Three medkits, how fucked am I? I mean, that weren't bad, to be fair. That was just me not really paying attention. Quite a few though. Let's wait here then. Get that. Right, get another one. Thank you. Maybe I've remembered it all wrong again. There's no skull there. Obviously there's a skull on the level somewhere, but... is this it? I forgot how many there is. This may be the last one. Get out that corner. I can't believe how much like distance this shotgun's got on it. Oops. Is it around here? No. Nope. Ooh, I didn't see that other one. Another two. Fucking hell. I think this is another you wait here type of moment. Alright, leg it. It's down there. Nope. Uh-oh. That he would have killed me quite quickly. Right, let's just check around here first. Nope. Whoa! All that for that. Oh, oh. Right, don't bother going that way. Let's go. Where am I? Go off to the right. I'm gonna die. Did we do it? Oh, there's a skull. Da-da-da. Spot on. So it wasn't where I thought it was. Just right at the end of the level in plain sight. So I think my monitor's just gone kaput. Oh right, no, it's back. I don't know what happened there. I don't know if that'll show up on stream or not.
Which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential factor. Is something wrong?
I'm sure it was more than 25 minutes, but...
Splendid, shall we?
Maybe I just got a decent score on it. I'll let this cutscene play out, but I'm sure it's going to play next time.
Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
He's not a friend.
I didn't know. He's your pal, isn't he, your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate. activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood, which is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off.
What in the heavens? I shall purge you at once.
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you? I'll...
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough. The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse...
Decent lie.
...is of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me...
Don't listen to him.
Choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your plan, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take it from you.
I don't think you will. I mean, you'll be forced to take it from me, but you won't.
Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
So, I could have actually quit that, to be fair. Because I'll have to let it replay next time. But that's another two levels done, so I think there's only three left. I think two betrayals, keys, more. I think that's it. So I'll do those on Sunday, hopefully. And hopefully everything's in sync this time and not out of sync. But I just remember if I'm to stream through the PC, to change it back, otherwise there's going to be just over half a second delay on everything. But thank you very much for tuning in, and then we'll finish it off next time. So thank you very much, and I'll see you around. Bye.